I'm Les Rapchak, CEO of Nextflow Air Products Corp. We're a worldwide manufacturer of specialized technology using compressed air for compressed air saving, for reducing noise, and for moving, blowing, drying, and cooling using compressed air technology. I have here our panel cooler. It's a unique product utilizing something called a Vortex tube, which we explain in a different video, to convert compressed air to a very, very cold temperature as an air conditioner to cool cabinet enclosure. The room that we're in right now is very, very warm. If you look at the thermostat, the temperature is well in the 30 degrees C range. Our panel coolers come in two physically different sizes. The small size, which I have here, is up to 580 BTUs per hour, or about 170 watts. The medium size one, which you have on the cabinet, goes up to 2900 BTUs per hour, or about 849 watts. The panel coolers come in kits, utilizing the panel cooler, a hose distribution kit to distribute the cold air inside, an optional cold end muffler to reduce the noise further if you need to, and a hot end muffler to reduce the noise even further. The panel cooler as it comes will reduce noise to under 75 dBA. If you need the noise reduced even further, we can go to 65 dBA. What we'll do now is we're going to show you how the panel cooler works. We've now had the panel cool running for about 3 minutes. And if you can see at the thermostat, we've gone to under 28 degrees C in a matter of a few minutes' time. And it will continue to go a bit lower as it cools more. To install the panel cooler, you simply make a standard industrial knockout, install the cooler, takes a few minutes, put on the hose distribution kit, put some holes into the hose distribution kit to distribute the cold air on the inside. The noise level is around 75 dBA normally. If you need it quieter, we have the option of putting in the cold end muffler on the inside before the hose, and the hot end muffler simply installed on the outside to reduce it further. Overall sound reduction can be down to 65 dBA. Other options include a solenoid valve and a thermostat, which you'll see on the inside, that will turn the unit on and off as required. Once it reaches your preset cold temperature, it turns it off. Temperature rises, the compressed air turns on again. Instead of using the mechanical thermostat, we have a prepackaged electronic thermostat as well, where you can actually set the temperature range that you need. Very simple. Panel coolers have many advantages over other options in hot, humid, and or dirty environments. One, they do not produce condensate, which must be collected and disposed of. Second, that they keep control panels at a positive pressure, keeping out hazardous and or dirty and humid environments. Panel coolers are often used for humidity control as well as just for general air conditioning. No CFCs or HCFCs are involved. Panel coolers are not subject to vibration damage. Performance is based on the temperature of the compressed air and not the temperature of the environment. And so they are actually much more efficient and reliable in extremely hot situations. Essentially, they are maintenance free. Small panel coolers are ideal for smaller applications such as inkjet machines, recorders, small panels. The medium sized units are available up to pretty much unlimited use, and multiple panel coolers can be used on large panels. Temperature sensor built into the sticker so that when the left sticker changes color, you know that the temperature inside is around 95 degrees Fahrenheit or 35 degrees C. This is a warning that the temperature inside of your panel is too hot. The second sticker changes color once the inside temperature is around 106 degrees Fahrenheit or 41 degrees C. In this case, you definitely know you have to do something to address the temperature inside the panel. In which case, at that point, you call Nextflow or their nearest representative to assist you. Nextflow Air Products manufactures specialized compressed air technology to reduce the compressed air use in your factory environment and to reduce noise and sound levels in your factory, to enhance the safety of your operations. All of our technologies can be seen on our website at www.nextflowair.com. Please contact us directly or any of our representatives worldwide who are fully trained to assist you in your applications.